long years since the speculations about the sequel of Kick have been circulating, and now it's finally announced. Yes, as per a reliable source, the writing for Kick 2 is almost on the verge of completion, with more than 80% done, and Salman Khan has already given the go-ahead to it. The shooting is likely to commence from mid-2018, as the Dabang Khan is busy with his other ventures including Tube Light and Tiger Zinda Hai. Sajid Nadiatwala too has a lot on his plate in 2017, with Rangoon, Baki 2 and Jurwa 2 set to release. Hence, the two busy bees have zeroed in for the next year to commence the new project. It seems that Salman is the only familiar face which will be retained in Kick 2. Well, with Jacqueline out of the sequel, we wonder who will step in as the leading lady. Well, though there were reports stating Amy Jackson and Sonakshi Sinha as strong contenders, it seems that Kriti is the lucky one this time. So are you excited to hear about the kickstart of Kick 2? Let us know by commenting in the section below and keep watching this space to know how the story develops.